Today we're looking at a 1927 Model T Touring. This car was just pulled out of a barn after sitting since 1981. It was put up on jack stands in 1981. The fluids were drained out of the engine. The air was let out of the tires and put on jack stands. Last time this car was driven was in 1979. This is a true time capsule rat rod, hot rod, with a late 50s Y-block T-Bird engine with a 3-speed transmission. Should be fairly easy to get running. It's got the side lamps that are turn signals and cowl lights. Electric windshield wiper, all the top bows, all the gauges, shifter, emergency brake is hooked up, clutch and brake pedal, turn signal switch. Here's a hood, but will need to be modified for the headers. A new gas tank, never installed. The body is fairly rust free. Had quite a bit of chrome on it at one time. The axle and tie rods were chrome. The backing plates were all chromed.